Okay, the MRes is an ideal springboard into a research career, or for those of you who are still unsure whether this is the right career choice for you, it's an excellent way to sample research at a high level to help you with this decision. Your MRes course at Newcastle can be through one of more than 20 different programmes. Some of these are in specialist areas, whereas on other programmes, the choice of modules and your research project can be in more diverse areas.
I think the best opportunity that I've been able to take part of with the MRes is a work experience option with the Institute of Health and Society, which I got through the careers department. But also things like the research and development programme that the medical school runs. I've taken modules in leadership with them, which has helped me with my volunteer work outside of the university as well. Things like the statistics module laid a really solid foundation for me for when I took later modules in genetics and helped me to understand the more complicated statistics that I needed there.
Before I came to Newcastle, I emailed specific module leaders who provided me with really helpful information about what would be expected of me by the time I come to Newcastle and how previous experience would be beneficial.
When I was about to complete my first semester in MRes, I got the list of projects which I can do, and I chose the one which I liked the most, and the school helped me to contact the supervisor and get me set up. And the supervisor told me that what the project I will be doing and how it will be performed. And I came to know that it's a real-time and live project. It's not a project just to complete my course, but it's a project where you can actually discover something and publish if it's a real good data. So this helped me choose the right course where I want to go next after my MRes.
Newcastle University and Newcastle City per se are very welcoming for internationals. They give you a lot of support, and actually they give you a time frame for you to adapt and understand what's going on before starting like proper tough classes.
Newcastle University is a research intensive university, and as such, all projects are research driven, led by world leading scientists.
In the first part of the course, you study three subject specialist modules from a choice of more than 30 in the programme. And in addition, all students take a research skills module.
One of the first questions I frequently get asked is, are my qualifications suitable? Well, as you'll have noticed, we offer a very wide range of programmes. So it's really important that when we analyse whether or not somebody is an appropriate candidate, we can see their transcript. So seeing a transcript and seeing whether the modules you've taken so far and how well you've done in them is going to be a suitable background is one of the key things that we look for.
So the MRes programme and module leaders, who themselves will be active researchers in their respective disciplines, will be able to provide further guidance on module selection, and all of their emails are in our handbook. Students on PhD programmes should select their MRes modules in consultation with their supervisors.
Obviously, we need to have academic referees tell us a bit more about you to make sure that you're a person that will benefit from this sort of a scheme. If you're not an English-speaking national, then we also need to make sure that you're going to be able to cope with the course. So we need to make sure that your English language skills are sufficient. So for non-British nationals, we need to have an IELTS with a 6.5 overall mark and also 6.5 in each category.
More than 95% of our MRes graduates are in full-time employment or undertaking full-time study within the first 6 months of graduating.